The first thing I'm going to say is bonjour.
Bonjour.
So far, so good. I'm wondering, what's the appeal for you in G.I. Joe? What's the attraction to the character, to the action genre?
It's a fun movie, and there are a bunch of actions. And also, you know, the character of Storm Shadow is really charm for me. Because, you know, there's two groups in G.I. Joe, and the other one is Cobra. He don't belong anywhere. He just go his own way. He's so independent and also so selfish. But he's got pride. I love the character.
Are you like him? Yeah. Are you like him? Selfish, proud, and you go your own way? Is that you?
Not me, but I like him.
How can you relate to that character?
어떻게 하게 됐냐고 그런 건가?
캐릭터가 얼마큼 공감하시는지.
You know, when I first came to Hollywood for G.I. Joe 1, I was like that. I was like that character because I didn't know anybody, and I couldn't belong to any group. They're all hang out with themselves. I was alone. So when I see or when I read the Storm Shadow characters, it was just like me when I was participating in the first one.
Do you see yourself as an Asian actor, as an American actor, or as a worldwide actor? Because the audience in different countries know you for different kind of movies, right? Mm-hmm. Where do you belong?
I'm just an actor.
Does it make a difference if you shoot a movie in Korea, in Asia, in Europe, or in the US? Does it make a difference to you?
Yeah, system-wise, it's a little different. But I think basically it's almost the same. But one thing really difficult is the language. And also the culture. So I'm trying to get those things faster. But I'm still have a lot of things to learn.
Well, I know that you take French classes as a student. Could you also make a movie in France one day? Is there French directors or actors that you would like to work with?
As long as I can speak in French well. But now, maybe it's impossible for now, but maybe some future.
Would you see yourself with Luc Besson making an action movie, or more like a romantic or something different like that?
I do various kind of genre, basically. So genre doesn't matter, I guess. But the story, and also the director.
Tell the viewers, why should they go and watch this second G.I. Joe? What's so much fun about G.I. Joe?
There are many of new characters in this film. For example, Bruce Willis, Dwayne Johnson, and so on. So you will see a lot of different style of actions. They have their own action style, like ninja, or Dwayne has his own. Bruce Willis has his own gunfight. Yeah, there are various kind of actions.
Are you still that young to do all the action scenes? I remember talking to Jackie Chan many times over the years. He's always like, I'm getting too old for this. Do you see yourself doing G.I. Joe for the next 20 years? I guess it means no.
Yeah, I hope so, but I can do something else, I guess.
No, but you make it look easy. Is it easy, or is it just a lot of work?
지금 무슨 얘기죠?
되게 쉬워 보인다고 화면에서
봤을 때 그냥 쉬워 보인다고 하는 그런 표현.
So far it's okay.
But maybe in the future I'm not sure about that.
I'll ask you the question again in 10 years, okay? Thank you very much.
Okay.
Merci beaucoup.